CIRUS is the Centre for Innovation and Research in Unmanned Systems. Our mandate, or our role, or one of our main parts of our mandate, is to actually partner with industry to become an enabler for them to adopt new technologies, to help them develop applied research challenges, which involve drones in one form or another.
The project, which we call the UAV project, and so it's a collaboration between SAIT, Imperial, and IOZ, which stands for the Institute for Oil Sands Innovation. It is a project where we are testing and trying out the applications of UAVs for our mines so that we can gain a better understanding of the ore bodies, which can help us from a processing perspective, but also from an environmental perspective in the sense that it will generate less tailings.
The project at Kearl is basically to use drones to kind of take people out of the mine, but still be able to get data from the mine face. So there's quite a bit of slope to the mine, and essentially what they want to do is to be able to provide data to their geologists that hopefully allows them to visually find different deposits of bitumen in the layers of rock without actually having to send somebody down into the mine. So we use the drones to take the pictures from safe distance, and we stitch those pictures together to a nice model, provide that model to their geologists so that they can look at the mine layers from the comfort of their desk.
Working with the students and employees from SAIT has taught me some great things about the new technologies out there. Remote sensing, drone technology, and future development opportunities with this technology is extremely exciting, what we can do with it here at Kearl and how we can apply it to enhance the business.
The collaboration between SAIT and Imperial at Kearl is very unique and provides us with a different take on the way that we've done things before. Developing new technologies to deploy them at site is a very challenging endeavor for us to take on. Working with the CIRUS team really allows us to tap into a broader knowledge set that helps us accelerate our technology development and deployment.
The main success factor of this project, from our perspective, is integrating SAIT graduate into the advanced cutting-edge technology research. And second, integrate the new technologies and new knowledge into operation of the industry partners such as Imperial. And next step for us, we are going beyond the limitation of the knowledge that we have. We are expanding our knowledge. We are expecting to integrate much bigger devices such as Swistrom, much better sensors for data capturing, and minimize the data capturing process and the processing as well to one-third or one-fifth in next phases. This partnership is a great opportunity. I think me and my team are so proud of it. And we think that opened up the great opportunity for us to get to know the real challenges in the industry and use our knowledge to be part of the industry to improve the outcome and the benefit to society.